Subhankar Mondal, a football journalist based in Wakefield. Subhankar Mondal has previously worked for Goal.com International and SkySports.com, and has had his sports articles published in The Guardian and The Observer. He has also been on the BBC in the past, and his name once found its way to the pages of the World Soccer magazine. He was recently cited in a major Louis van Gaal biography. That's block ads. Why?